guys, this is Mane from Chen Graphics. Today we're gonna change the color of the trim on the dashboard. We'll handle it. Okay guys, as the trim, I changed it, it was like an orange, I changed it to blue. I use 1/8 of an inch stripe for the trim. It is a little bit hard because the trim is very thin and the glue, it doesn't stick very good. So if you do this, clean the trim very good, you can get the vinyl on AutoZone or those places, auto parts store, those places will have it. Let me know if you guys want me to put it on the website. I can put it on the website, my website too, so you can order it there. But you can get it on AutoZone, even Walmart. I think they have those strips for the sides. You can use those. So let me know what you guys think. If you like the video, and please, you're new, subscribe for more great videos, and see you on the next video.